Refueling complete. Also,
yes, sweet.
I need some missiles.
Anybody mind if I'm recording?
What, the voices?
Yes. Because mainly I can only record my own screen, so yeah, the voices.
That's very kind of you that you're asking. No,
yeah.
You seem to be
it's like
very
the same.
Person.
Thank you. still no blowjobs, right?
I'm sorry.
What was the shortcut for wheel brakes again in the Su-27? I think I don't have them mapped.
W?
Yeah.
Cool. Sounds easy. You know the UE doesn't have wheel brakes. What's so funny about that?
Well, if you think about it, it does have brakes. They're engaged all the time and they're called skids. It's a fully automated braking system.
But you're unable to switch it off, right?
Right. It's so you don't forget, you know.
So that's why I haven't mapped them. Whoa, there's some nice lights coming from Teddy. But hello?
Come right here, for the problem.
Lights, I always forget to watch for my lights when I'm in a helicopter.
Pull up. Altitude.
It doesn't allow me to taxi. I'm taxiing anyways.
You should never listen to the ATCs.
The ATC is drunk, yeah.
Oh, and tap brakes, never just clutch it, because then your tires will explode.
Good to know.
I think like 50 kilometers, 40 kilometers, then you tap. Below 20 kilometers, I think you can just hold on.
So how do you brake then when you land?
Whoops. By pressing P, which deploys the parachutes.
Okay.
Yes. But there will be months till you reach the point where you actually have to.
And the other thing is that when you are about to land, you are around three tons less weight, you know?
Alright, Tello, I'm ready for takeoff.
Okay.
I just got...
I crashed? What?
I got shot and I expected this message to be about what exactly had killed me. Didn't expect to crash into the mountain because that was like still 100 meters away. Or maybe my aircraft exploded.
Who's that guy with the hexadecimal name?
That's me.
Cool. What's that stand for?
Well, I used to code ages ago, and while debugging, I actually found an address that was called CRX.beef, and I found it funny, so I took it as a name.
It is funny.
It's also great if you want to recognize anything in a hex dump. And you want to fill it with a value that's recognizable. You can use dead beef or what are the others? Cafe, babe, and anything you can spell with A through F.
So I'm already having a lot of fun flying the SU-27 in multiplayer.
Let's turn hard left and turn down to Tbilisi.
Okay.
Heading 150.
I think 160 is Tbilisi.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Ставок 120. Руление.
And if I get too far away, you just ask me to flare. I will pop one flare and then you can...
Sweet. I'm still at your tail. What's your airspeed right now?
870. I'm pushing my throttle down to 95%.
Руление.
I see you on my tail. Let's hurry.
I'm flying 1000 and I still have the impression...
1-2-0. Ставок. Разрешаю руление на полосу 1-0.
Shall we climb a little bit more to be faster?
Yeah, sure. So, what are the helicopters for taking off again? And we have the recording pilot with his A-10 taking off from this land.
Correct.
So,
I am taxiing right now.
I think 6000 is good, Tello.
Affirmative.
What's your airspeed right now?
I'm sorry, what?
Airspeed?
1080... 750 kilometers per hour indicated airspeed.
I think I'm following somebody else because I'm doing 1200 and full burners and I'm still not getting closer.
Are you in navigation mode?
No.
Okay, then you have your...
There you are.
If you have navigation mode, you will see your indicated airs. So it was a communication thing. Okay, oh! Look, we got spikes.
Seven how much? Yeah, I see them.
750. I'm gonna turn on my radio.
Взлёт. Ставок 120. Взлёт.
We got one, two,
three. Направление 28.66.
So now, like you see with this jamming strobe, see him, right?
Wait, gotta turn on my radar.
Arclight departing Beslan from runway 26.
Yeah, I see them.
Okay, and then if push your radar to minus 1 degree. So you're actually looking like 60 degrees down. One down. You know what I mean.
Yeah, I haven't done that yet. I think it's shift period something.
I don't know. Okay, well, let me try to draw the picture. We have two, I think it's helicopters or A-10s at our 12 o'clock, just below us. And I'm pretty sure we have some eagles locking us up now. Let's break right.
Thank you.
right below us. You can take a practice shot right below us, heading 202. There is an enemy you can shoot. He's in launch distance and everything is set up perfectly. But you need to look down with your radar.
I haven't set that up yet. Just in case you're having a lock now, that's me.
Okay, we also have the AI interceptors coming on our 12 o'clock heading 195.
Yeah, I can see one AI.
I'm going defensive. Missiles incoming to us.
Arclight, 20 minutes out to Tbilisi Locini.
Okay, I finally lost you.
Yeah, I'm getting shot at. I'm to die in a minute.
I didn't even have a lock yet. Oh, now I'm locked. What do you think that's going to be?
I don't know.
I'm locked now.
I'm getting shot.
Me too.
Well, turns out there's a lot of F-15s just south of Islam. And A-10s and...
That is a bad thing to hear.
Yeah, and I also learned that I can't tutor while flying. That's just... Oh, what do you call that?
Too hard?
Yeah, but when you do more things at once...
Multitask?
I can't do that. And also the baby is screaming. Stress, all these hormones.
This dude shooting missiles at me like crazy.
What's your situation right now?
He's got me.
Okay.
I think I dodged 3 missiles and the 4th had me.
Well, that's the American way, you know, just spam missiles at it. That's it. And then RTB. It's basically I'm doing the, you know, the campaign missions for the F-15. And it's, every mission is basically this. You spam missiles at the target until it's dead, and then you RTB, rearm, and go back out. That's it. You can mostly outmaneuver
altitude,
and outrun
pull up.
Of the Russian planes, so...
Altitude,
yeah,
altitude.
Not so much competition in the
evening. Did Reaper take off already?
Of course, I'm not kidding. It's a great plane. Also the Eagle. Well, the Flanger. It's about pilots.
So how far away from Beslan were you south? Because I'm kind of going into a valley right now between Beslan and Tbilisi. And this information would be very much of use for me. I mean, how far were you when they shot you down?
Well, I was busy dodging. I don't quite know where we've been. Maybe Telo knows.
Telo?
Not very far, though.
Not very far. Was that behind the mountains or over the mountains? Because
over
I'm...
the mountains.
Okay.
Yeah, it was, we just made it into the mountains and then we had to go defensive down in the hills and the... Yeah.
Okay, it's because... I'm following a river south.
Altitude.
And I don't see anything. My RWR is clean.
I can go into Apex.
That would be very, very helpful.
Oh, seems like there is a Su-25 right over Beslan Farb. And one F-15 is 14 miles southwest of Beslan Farb. You're Ian, right?
No.
Ian, that's me. I'm the guy in the K-50 sneaking up on Tbilisi.
Yeah, I'm in an A-10. Also,
I see.
Trying to sneak up on Tbilisi, but... We'll see how that goes with an A-10.
I would turn left in 8 miles, because they're west, and you would go a little bit more east.
Altitude.
You should avoid the 15. It's at 16,000 feet right now. Oh, there's another Su-25 attacking Beslan.
Altitude.
Do we have fighters over there?
I don't think so.
What did you say, 8 miles? And then go east?
Yeah, then go heading 120.
Alright.
That should be some kind of valley down there. So basically follow the river until it splits straight and right. You keep going in a little bit and between MN61 and MN71 turn heading 120.
Altitude.
Thank you.
The F-15 is right above Beslan at Farb, right?
Yep, I just got a radio warning signal.
Altitude.
He must be somewhere right above me, right?
That would be very fast. I suspect him to be at least 10 miles out. Oh, he just popped up again. Yeah, he's coming your way.
Directly my way.
Yeah. Got 8 miles.
I suspect now's the time to turn heading 120.
Yep.
Okay.
There's basically a river going up the mountains and you should be able to sneak past there.
There's nothing more...
Altitude has turned away from you.
There's nothing more satisfying than to shoot down an F-15 with IR rockets from about 5-6,000 feet. Yep, he disappeared.
I don't see him anymore. The MiG-23 in Beslan is not in TeamSpeak, right?
MiG-23s are AIs, they are pre-programmed.
Oh, I see.
They are not players. So
altitude,
are the F-4s, I think, on the other side. Well, maybe F-4s.
Altitude.
F-16s? Yeah?
There have been F-16s recently.
Okay, well, the first try of Blue Flag this year, in, well, I think it was in 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, there were F-4s
altitude,
as well.
Altitude. Altitude.
Oh, seems like there's a bunch of Reds attacking Sochi Adler as well.
blue or red attacking Sochi?
Red.
Okay.
Sochi is blue, so it's red.
Okay.
There's even one MI-8 waiting. Seems like he doesn't know he can drop troops right now, at the moment, with the new version.
It's actually not a bad idea, because so far you had to wait and sit, be a sitting duck, and, you know, just wait for the... attackers to do that jump.
Altitude.
I waited an hour like yesterday to capture the BC city. We did succeed though.
Oh, cool. So city is ours now, but the airfield isn't?
No, it's been recaptured.
Damn it.
You got an A-10 attacking Beslan Farb 14 miles heading 260 from you.
260?
Yeah, you're basically some 10 miles east of Beslan Farb.
Unfortunately, I don't know where Beslan Farb is.
10 miles east. Basically, at the end of the valley you're flying right now, you can turn right, and that valley will bring you directly to Beslan Farb.
I think I flew past it, didn't I?
You flew next to it.
Yeah, I mean, next to it, yeah. Should I take out the A-10?
I don't think it's a bad idea.
Altitude.
Doesn't seem to have made a lot of damage, though.
Pull up.
It's your choice. It's re-approaching now.
Altitude.
I guess it would be easy to take out though for you, because he for sure doesn't expect you, he's busy attacking. Yeah, he's diving at the farm right now.
Sorry.
I don't see any other fighters at the moment.
Which way to the farm right now?
180 degrees, you just went past
the other way, okay. Hold on.
Do we have any radars in the direction of Tbilisi at all?
No.
Okay, so I have no idea what's out there.
No, I don't see anything. Oh, there's F-15 just popped up right above the Beslan Farb. Seems like he's attacking too. He's diving fast.
Might be the same guy that flew past me.
And there is a second F-15. They're attacking Beslan Farb, it seems, quite hard. Maybe it's safer if you go for Tbilisi City.
I want to see. I'm sorry.
Yeah, there's definitely more action at the farm. The A-10 is currently right above the valley. It does a 90 degree turn in front of you. And it's at 13,000 feet. The two F-15s are quite high as well. About 20 and 15,000 feet.
Am I going in the right direction for the farm?
Yes, you are.
Okay.
So expect two F-15 and one A-10 at the farm.
Okay. I don't see the F-15s or the FARP yet, but... or the A-10 for that matter.
The A-10 is course 2607 miles from you. At 13,000 feet.
To... west or south?
West.
Lag. Please don't crash.
There's another F-15 coming your direction above the mountains south of you.
So that's three, right?
Yep.
Okay. This is starting to get interesting.
Yeah, the second F-15 just popped up 2.5 miles southeast of you at 25,000 feet. He's turning in your way. Don't think he's seen you though.
I think he did. He just doesn't know if I'm friendly or not. So, where's the A-10?
I don't see it right now. You should see the FARP 2 miles in front of you.
I see the FARP. I know where it is right now because I've taken this FARP.
The A-10 just popped up south, west-southwest of you, heading 290. 2.8 miles at 11,000 feet. Coming down to the FARP, attacking right now. Right in front of you.
Pull up! Pull up!
You're crossing paths now?
I see him.
Okay, I think my game crashed. After a minute, that's not a leg spike.
I can still see you go.
I lost visual.
He's at 11,000 feet, heading 080. Basically flying down the valley.
Okay.
At the moment, I don't see any planes in the baseline FARP.
You said 080, right?
Yeah, he was flying down the valley the last time I seen him.
I got a lock on something, but I don't see it because of stupid stun.
Oh, he's right at the FARP. Diving on it. He still
Which
didn't
way?
Do any damage though.
Which way?
To your left.
I see tracers.
Same altitude.
I see tracers. I see him.
Go for it.
I think it's too far away.
You should be in a good position. He's exactly 3 miles from you. You should be in a good position now to chase him. He's climbed to 10,000 feet.
Lost him again.
Okay, I lost him too. But he was still at 10,000. The good news is I don't have any signs of F-15s.
Yeah, I saw the trails they were marking and they all turned away.
Can you see him?
Negative. I'm at 9.5. Stupid sun. Yeah, my problem is that I have 6 AGMs, 65Ds, and they're heavy.
So,
and of course...
He's behind you, he is on your right, 8,500 feet, he's going right for the farm. 1 mile to your right. And lower than you.
I see him.
Oh, he's turning your way. He just passed under you.
I hope to see him soon.
He's going west now. Southwest.
What the shit is he doing? I lost him again. I don't understand.
Well, you're going north, he's going southwest.
Okay. He was turning north, right?
Southwest he was turning.
From the beginning?
I think he chickened now. He
okay.
Went quite far out, quite far south. Yeah, when he popped up, he was going north and then he turned southwest.
Okay.
Is Beslan Farb still being attacked?
No, I think
yes.
We chased him away.
No, he's still there.
He's still there?
It's another one, he's coming your way. It's a different A-10.
Okay.
You just turned east, you should see him on your right at 6,000 feet. They're pretty much the same altitude. I think he was turning south now.
I see something. Yep, I'm getting locked.
You know what? I'll just take off in the K-50. Either I'll help to distract them, or I can get away.
The other A-10 is coming back as well.
Fox 2.
Nice.
He's flaring. He's defensive.
Send another one.
Fox 2. Splash.
Nice. The other A-10
pull
is
up,
right
pull
above
up.
The farm. 10,000 feet. Turning south now.
He's still flying! Fucking A-10s, eh? Nah, he ejected.
I think the other one's coming for you.
Okay.
He's heading 320 from you now. 4 miles north. Yeah, you're on an intercept course now. He's 12,000 feet.
Okay.
Heading 320 from you now. Now he disappeared.
Pull up! Pull up!
There is an F-15 coming from the south.
Yeah, I can see it on my RWR. The problem is I don't have any aim lines
pull
left.
Pull up! Pull up!
Are you going for the valley?
Yep.
Hello there.
Hello. Where's the... You see the other one? The
A-10C? The other one's not here anymore. I only see the F-15. And it's pretty much coming your way.
I don't see him on the RWR right now, but maybe he's just,
You should be able to sneak past.
Pull up!
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to keep low.
Pull up! Pull up!
E and the A-10 just popped up above you, behind you, attacking the FARB.
What's the angels? Of the A-10.
The A-10 is turning away from the FARB again. The F-15 is overflying the valley right now. Oh, I think he spotted you. He's on you.
Oh, shit.
Pull up! Pull up!
He's passing you at 5,000 feet now.
Yeah, I heard him.
Seems like the other A-10 is turning in. About to turn in again on the FARB. The F-15 is flying down the valley.
Down the valley, north.
Like right where those two valleys cross, where you came in.
There's an A-10 somewhere to my left.
Yeah, that's arc light.
Cool.
F-15 disappeared.
He's probably behind the valleys.
The other A-10 is going for the FARB right now.
Do we have anyone in the fighter right now?
F-15 is right behind me, I'm spiking.
Not around here, no fighters.
Getting locked.
Pull up, pull up!
Yeah, he wants you.
Spike. Okay.
Pull
come
up,
get me.
Pull up.
Come and get me.
Oh, there's a Su-25 going for the FARB as well.
Oh, that's cool. That's just perfect, isn't it? F-15 just passed me. Overhead, I think. Can't see him. He's to my left. Right, sorry. He's behind me. And spiking. Yeah, hi there. Oh yeah.
Pull up, pull up.
How elegant.